Sveiki! Šodien es jums pastāstīšu par Latviju. And in English, hello, today I will gonna tell you about Latvia. Latvia is located in Northeast Europe. Countries that are bordering with Latvia is Estonia, Russia, Belarus, Lithuania, and we also have sea border with Sweden. The total length of Latvia's border is 1,866 kilometers. Or in miles, 1,159 miles. Most of the Latvia's territory is less than 100 meters above the sea level, or it's 330 feet. However, the Latvia's highest point is Grīziņkalns, which is 311 meters above the sea level, or 1,022 feet above the sea level. Latvia's largest city and also capital is Riga. Latvia's population is under 2 million, and each year it keeps shrinking. Latvia has its own official language, which is Latvian. Speaking about Latvian, it is difficult and hard to learn this language. For example, Čau, kā tev šodien iet? In English, hi, how are you today? And also, ko tu šodien darīsi? In English, what are you gonna do today? Latvia has four seasons of near equal length. Winter starts in mid-November and lasts until mid-April. Winters have average temperature of minus 6 till minus 30 Celsius, which is 21 Fahrenheit till negative 22 Fahrenheit. Summers are warm but not very warm. Summers usually start in June and lasts till August. And the summer's average temperature is around 19 to 35 Celsius, which is 66 Fahrenheit till 95 Fahrenheit. Latvia's flag is red, white, red, which you can see at the Student Union. About 20% of Latvia's territory consists of peat bogs, swamps, and marshes, some of which are covered by stunted forest growth. Forests are the outstanding feature of Latvia, calming 70% of the territory. And yeah, that was the short information about Latvia. I hope you enjoyed this video and would love to come visit Latvia maybe in the future. And thank you for your attention, and bye.